Hi there, welcome to Story Time with Uncle Bill. I tried to get this before, but... Oh, wait a minute, man. Look at this thing. Check that out. Have you ever seen that before? I'm so sorry. But that is a Floridian predatory stink bug having a fight with a white fly. Look at this. This is epic. This is sweet. Look at that. Look at that. Look how little his head is. Wow. Now that happens after they molt, and that's when they fly. Look how pretty it is. You gotta be a strong little bugger, too. I wonder, I didn't know, check, excuse me, wow, come on, what do you need? It's hard when they're this small, it's hard to, actually, you gonna see how big they are? That's my thumb. That's got some kind of suction cup or something. Whatever he's got, that thing is strong. Try to get it sideways. In a fold. Check these wings out. That's what that was. I know what that was. Okay, that makes sense. I seen this the other day, but I only seen the bottom of it. I'm sorry, I'm over here. I can see that dude's soul down in there, huh? Must be his whole mouthpiece, because I can't imagine him biting or eating anything. Unless it's a spear at him or something, I might have to look it up. Fly must be giving up the ghost. Let me help this guy out. Just out of it all dangling. Ooh, okay. Get on there. See how you use that weapon. Okay. You bring it from underneath. Good, you got it. No, he's over here, dude. Trying to fly off. Well, I tell you what, I know this fly, I don't think he can get away. Because if he could have, he would have. So I got him in the jar. Now, alright, let's see if he goes after him. This is so hard. Just go after him. Oh, he's trying to come out. All right. Hope everybody's having a good day and staying safe. Can't hit that like button. Share the video, subscribe if you haven't. Peace.